And we have some breaking news just into our newsroom tonight from Washington. A judge has handed down a 14-day prison sentence for former Trump campaign advisor George Papadopoulos. He pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI.
Papadopoulos is the first former campaign aide to be sentenced in Robert Mueller's Russia investigation. He apologized for his actions, admitting in court that he made a, quote, dreadful mistake, also telling the judge that he wants a second chance to redeem himself.